Hey, here we go. I'm faceting a mug in this video using my handy cheese slicer to make those facets. I'm just cleaning up the bottom a little bit, just beveling an edge in there and attaching a handle that I pulled that I did not include in this video. And then I'm stamping my little stamp in there, smoothing out the transition of the handle. And there you go. There's your faceted mug.